Let's design a form real quick. Group the first form by pressing Ctrl plus D. Rename to make it look clean. Now let's design a blinking pointer. Now group the second form. Let's test now.